Okay, brailing experts, what's better, putting the brailing line around the outside of the sprit or on the inside of the sprit? You know, if you get set up in some kind of weird sailing situation, if it's one way or another, it's better. This way it looks okay because it certainly captures the sprit as well as the sail when everything's pulled in. Now sheet in a little bit. Tell us what the usual visitors think. Appreciate it.